On the 29th of July at 2 a.m., the Japanese attacked. being forced to withdraw through the dawn mist. Marauder force needed to hold the Japanese long enough to be reinforced by the rest of the 39th Battalion, followed by the 30th Brigade. The loss of the airfield at Dakota meant that reinforcements would only come on foot. Some supplies could be aired, but a Japanese aerial destroyed several of the transport planes. The force pulled back to the next defensible position at Isarama. The experienced AIF troops of the 21st Brigade, 2nd 14th and 2nd 16th Battalions had been rushed to Port Moresby, along with a new commander of the 39th, Lieutenant Colonel Ralph Honnold. They set off up the trail to reinforce his guard. Albert Moore went with them.
We reached New Berry, but the boys hailed us as we arrived. The following morning, Lieutenant Colonel Arthur Key intimated to me that he would rate my camera in the official unit camp, and he would appreciate me taking photos of the men. This I was happy to do. These photos were last to be taken of the men after me. The trail ahead of them was, well, the war correspondent in Chesterfield gave a description in one of his radio broadcasts.
It's just a series of funny details, you know. So there are